It's Miss Mendes here. Today we're going to learn the Brafferton Village dance for St. Patrick's Day, but this is a different version. We're going to do the chair version. So the chair version works like this. Stand behind your chair and let's practice a few steps first. The first step you're going to do is pat, pat, clap, clap, bump, bump, snap, snap. Let's try that together. Start with pats. Pat, pat, clap, clap, bump, bump, snap, snap. Again, pat, pat, clap, clap, bump, bump, snap, snap. Great. We're going to do that a few times, but then we're going to river dance around our chair, 90 degrees. So that means we're going to go from the back of our chair right to the front of our chair. So let's go from the left first, or whichever way you prefer. You could go from the left or you could go from the right, but I'm gonna go from the left first. Okay, I'm gonna put my hands on my hips like this, and I'm just gonna kick my legs out as I go around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, clap, clap, and back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, clap, clap. You could add a little hop to it. Now here's the tricky thing. River dance, you have to keep your hands at your sides. So that was for practice. Now we're gonna keep our hands at our sides. Let's do the same thing going around the chair. Here we go. Kick, 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 and clap back. Kick, 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 clap, clap. You see how hard it could be to keep your hands down? I had a tricky time too. Let's go the other way this time. Maybe pretend to glue your hands on your thighs. Let's try it this way. Here we go. Kick, 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 clap, clap, and back, 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 clap, clap. Let's try it with the music now and see how we do. Good luck.